With the Picture Choice Custom option, your customers can select their favorite picture option, also known as cliparts, to be printed on their product from a selection of cliparts provided. This feature suits sophisticated campaigns in which your customers can select the characters, hair colors, genders, and so forth from the options you design. In this video, we will walk you through the process of creating cliparts for your personalized campaigns. To demonstrate this feature, we've created campaigns using the same design from our resource package. In the description box below, you'll find a link to download this package and all demo campaigns. Your customers can personalize the background color of a pet tag in these campaigns. With different clipart settings, you can change the display of custom options in just a few easy steps. In campaign T1, there will be a drop list of colors. Cliparts will be displayed accordingly in the form of thumbnails. In campaign T2, all cliparts will be displayed accordingly in the form of thumbnails. First, you should set up your clipart folders before creating your campaign. From your PrintBase admin site, go to Library, then Cliparts. If you use PrintHub by ShopBase, from your ShopBase admin site, go to Apps, PrintHub, Library, then Cliparts. On the new page, click Create Folder. Here, you need to enter a name for your folder and upload the cliparts. You can sort your cliparts into different groups to better organize them. You can choose an existing group or create a new one. In this demonstration, we will create 3 clipart folders to be used for campaign T1. These folders will contain the cliparts for the background color of the pet ID tag. Let's take the blue shade's background color as an example. In Name, enter Blue Shades and put it in the group Bone Background for the ID tag. Then, upload all cliparts for blue backgrounds. Repeat the same steps for red shades and yellow shades. For campaign T2, you only need to create 1 clipart folder. This folder will contain cliparts of all background colors of the pet ID tag. After you have set up all clipart folders, you can start creating your campaign. Click on the link in the description box for a guide on how to choose your products and how to edit the details and design of your campaign. In this tutorial, we will show you how to create picture choice custom options with cliparts. Please refer to and watch our previous video to learn how to set up and fill in all required fields for your custom options. For picture choice, you can choose between show all cliparts in a clipart folder to display all available options of cliparts on your store, or show a drop list of clipart group to let buyer choose first, to show a drop list of names of clipart folders in the same group first. Customers can view the cliparts in a specific folder by clicking on one of the folder names. In How to Show Cliparts, you can choose between Show with Thumbnail Images if you want customers to see the clipart images, or Show a Drop List with Clipart Names if you only want to show their names. By showing the thumbnails, customers can quickly see the clipart's design. Therefore, this option is suitable for cliparts with simple patterns. For cliparts with complex and detailed patterns, you should consider the option of showing their names only. If you want to categorize your background colors into different color groups, you may use a setup like campaign T1. For T1, you only need to create 1 custom option. Set up conditions for the custom option. In Cliparts, select Show a drop list of Clipart group to let buyer choose first, and select the Bone Background for ID Tag Clipart folder group you just created. Finally, in How to Show Cliparts, select Show with Thumbnail Images. You can add more custom options for your campaign as you like. Here, we are creating options for customers to customize their pet's name and messages on the pet ID tag. You can pause the screen to see the settings of each option. Here is how your campaign should look in your store. If you want to show all background colors instead of dividing them into different color groups, you may follow a setup like Campaign T2. For T2, you only need to create one custom option. Set up conditions for the custom option. In Cliparts, click Show all cliparts in a clipart folder and select All Bone Backgrounds. In How to Show Cliparts, select Show with Thumbnail Images. You can add more custom options for your campaign as you like. Here's how your campaign should look in your store. That completes a summary of all the steps you need to take to create cliparts and set up custom options for your campaign.
Visit our next video tutorial to know how to use ShopBase effectively. Thank you for watching. Contact us via email, support@shopbase.com. And don't forget to subscribe to our ShopBase YouTube channel for more video tutorials.